6878. Dr. Rafi, please dial extension 6878.
I see you, Nicole.
Hello.
Hi, what do you need? Okay, bedpan, I'll be right in. Hold, please. I see you, Nicole. Okay, doctor, I'll put that order in. You want a CBC? Okay. Thank you. I see you, Nicole. Okay. Just a cup of water? Not a problem. I'll be right in. Thank you. I wish I could have a place where I could just de-stress. Have a few minutes to myself.
What a relaxing place.
So nice. Thanks, Glendale Adventist, for all this relaxing equipment. Back to reality. That relaxation time was way too short. I wish we had a place here at work where we could have our own personal de-stress time.
Hi, my name is Maria Payula. I'm the Clinical Practice and Patient Safety Coordinator here at Glendale Adventist Medical Center. Our staff do a great job in providing world-class care to all of our patients. They give out their all in making sure that we make a difference in their lives by being God's instrument in their healing and recovery. Employees are constantly faced with stressful situations which make them vulnerable to become fatigued both physically and emotionally. In the past few months, we have noticed an increased number of turnover rate, especially among our nursing staff. This may be related to a variety of reasons, but stress, burnout, compassion fatigue, or fear of them. In line with this, we are submitting a proposal to fund our project for renewal rooms. The renewal rooms will provide an oasis for our employees to rejuvenate, relax, recharge, disconnect, to reconnect away from the stresses of life and work, so they can have the renewed strength to face the sad challenges of the day. And I would like to thank you for taking time in reviewing our proposal. It is my hope, it is our hope, that you help us fund this innovative project to increase engagement among our employees by showing them how much we value their compassionate care and reciprocate this by efforts of helping them maintain their emotional health and well-being. Thank you again, and God bless.